This is number two. I'm gonna just rip open on my baby, my first baby, my only love, my true love. I don't care about any other girls or anything. This is my first true love. And I've actually slept with it. Not sexually, but we slept in the same bed together. My baby. If anyone thinks that's weird, you're weird. That's what I think. If my dad thought that's weird, well, then I know it was correct. Because he's friggin' loopier than the loop pie. And I don't even know what the loop pie is. Loop pie Indian.
Thank you.
In there. These things don't seem to be wanting to do nothing. I got a ton of effects and none of it really affects me. I need a Michigan battery, correct? Correct. Can't use that one. Unless I pick the battery out of that one and put it in this one. What do we got here? This is a Zach something. This is a Zach Wild Overdrive. That's what I need. More overdrive. Do I need more overdrive? I don't know. Let's see. Maybe that's the problem. Maybe I just need more freaking overdrive. Let's check her out. That seems to do something sometimes. This is a wild overdrive. Wow, that's...
Thank you.
bastard. Thank you.
Thank you.
played it in 25 years, so, but there's a certain way we played it. And that was close. A couple of mess ups. I never used effects at all. The only effect I ever used was not, we did use some classical in the background at one show. I just used a micro, I think there's an asshole at the door. I just used a micro amp and distortion plus and 12 band EQ, and that was it. Because the less there was on the fucking stage to go wrong, the less there was to go wrong. And my stage guy was boo. So, depending on which, and Trick or Treat, it was you. So, it had to go right. And then, Fatal Attraction, it was, it was Tomato, and he would T-stack it, and that's a whole different story. So, I gotta go, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.